There are a lot of reasons why abortion is wrong. The bottom line reason is this. Abortion is an assault on the person-forming work of Almighty God.
When Roe v. Wade was passed in 1973, there was no 3D sonogram. There was no ability, look at me, to watch our babies smile at us before they were born.
Jesus came into the world to save sinners, pro-choice sinners, pro-life sinners, Republican sinners, Democratic sinners. He will not be labeled. He will not be politicized. He will be the Savior. He will be the King over all kings of all nations.
Every child is precious. Every child is cherished by Christ. Let's spend our lives and churches in obedience to His commission until the day when Christ our King will come. And among many other glorious realities on that day, the murder of innocent children will be no more. Come, Lord Jesus, come quickly.